side of the wrist. Get ready. And begin. Stop. Okay, there's your baseline. As you go up, come back down, all that stuff. Let's begin. Shoulder rolls. So just a nice easy march. Full deep breath. Shoulder rolls. Toe points. Heel point. Get the ankle warmed up. Stretching through the bottom of the foot. And now fast. Slow. Here, two, three, four. just for some difference. I like it when we're all here together so that we can play off of each other, and that's what just came out of me today. So where are we at here? That's the end of our warm-up. Get your heart rates. Hang on. Get your heart rate. Get ready. And begin. Stop. All right. Your heart rate should be up. It should not be over the top. You know how to keep it down if it is. Arms down, legs moving. Okay. Walk around, grab some water. Next. Keep moving. Keep moving. No standing still. Working on this. All right, our new cumbia. Fast cumbia. Straight with your right foot. Left if you want. You're small and quick. Front and back and front and back. 1, 2, 3. Hip. Left. Go! One more. Finish it out. All right. Very good. And then we have, it froze on me. Keep walking around. Why did it freeze on me? Okay. Walk around, get water. Sorry about this. It's freezing on me here. Huh. Okay. I guess we're going to have to go to some other stuff that we have on my other tablet because I don't know what to do. It's frozen. Not responding. Okay. No problem. I'll turn that off. Turn this on. And we will connect to my tablet and do other stuff that I wasn't going to do today. Don't know what else to do. Here we go. Computers. Can't live with them, can't kill them. Where are we at here? Folders. Okay, I hope you're still walking around. Thank you. Now, take a easy flip flop, carpal tunnel stretch. Five, six, seven, and other side. I know, we have to dance to this, but using it for a cool down, Irene. And shake that out. Head tilt. Side bend. Shoulder back. And hold it. Reach back. And up, back and up and over. Now again, pulling in tightly on your core muscles, your abdomen, and then upper torso round. Return to center. Hopefully you've got a nice shoulder stretch there as well as everything else. Head tilt, side bend. Pull the shoulder back and hold it. Letting the head just hang over there, then reach back. Hold it here, and you're gonna lift, and two, and hold. Keep doing that while I pause the music so it doesn't just stir over. Yeah. Oh, it can play that. I'll let it play that. So here we are, inside edges. Now circle, other way, big circles, move the whole ankle, circle, other way, and turn to the side of your chair, take your leg back. I always encourage you to lean forward as you're sending that leg back, because it's extension of the hip, and you don't want to put a lot of pressure on the sacroiliac joint or other back structures. And then as you pull up, you'll feel the stretch in the hip flexor, which is the front and inside of your thigh bone, right in front of your hip crease there. Take your free arm and bring it over, and just rotate slightly toward the back of your chair, using the muscles of your torso to rotate you, not by pushing your arm. And then lean a little forward and come back. Now, other side will be done. Lean forward, take that leg way back. one or two beats of the number that you started with. Hopefully, if it's not, you are at least able to speak. You just feel like you're still kind of hot, you know, and a little bit worked up. Slowly cool down, keep moving around. Avoid just stopping all movement until you feel better. It's not that good for your circulation to suddenly be that high and then drop very quickly. So, yeah, thank you for joining me today for Zumba. Hopefully, you'll join me later today at 1 o'clock for cardio drums, or possibly some other time. It's on the library now, in the library of videos. Thank you, and have a wonderful weekend. Bye.